Hey everyone, introducing the highly anticipated Microsoft Surface Copilot Plus PCs. These things leverage AI technology along with their new NPUs, which are a part of Qualcomm's Snapdragon X series platform processors. These things are lightning fast. I'm Nick, and let's see what these devices are capable of. With me today, I have two of Microsoft's Copilot Plus PCs. I have the Surface Pro 11th edition and the Surface Laptop 7th edition. These come in a variety of colors and configurations, so be sure to find the one that's right for you. The Surface Pro has the stunning OLED option available. This thing really just helps your artwork, videos, content really just come to life and pop out at you. It's really flush on the sides, just an amazing looking screen. These devices come with a turbocharged NPU, or neural processing unit. Similar to GPUs and CPUs, which handle computing and graphics, the NPU is specifically designed for the AI capabilities of these powerful devices. The processors can go up to 45 trillion operations per second, or TOPS, ensuring that my AI experience is fast and reliable. Accessing my personal AI assistant, also known as Copilot, is a breeze with the Copilot key built in right on the keyboard. One way that Copilot works locally on these devices is with the recall feature. The recall works just like a photographic memory, allowing me to view anything and everything that I've done with the devices. Co-Creator is so fun. It's like having my own personal graphic designer. I'm able to give it a few text prompts along with a few brush strokes on the canvas. Now to add the star of the show, the turtle. And then I'll let Co-Creator do the rest. As you can see, there's our turtle, our sunset, and our lovely beach. I'm not a great artist myself, but Co-Creator allowed me to create many images within my artistic vision that I would have never been able to create otherwise. Here with me, I have the Surface Pro Flex keyboard along with this slim pen. It's Microsoft's first ever 2-in-1 attachable and detachable keyboard. Let me show you a few different ways I can use this. I like to generally use it like this with the keyboard detached, but let's say if, for example, I'm drawing, I would take the keyboard and put it over here, take the device, flatten it out, and then simply take the pen out here. Now I have the perfect studio setup, and if I need to take it on the go, it's really simple. Put the pen back, take the tote out, and look at that, I'm ready to take it on the go. Thanks for learning about Microsoft's new Copilot Plus PCs with me today, where AI meets education, productivity, and creativity. If you'd like to speak with a consultant like myself to help pick the right device out for your needs, we have links down in the description, and we'll see you next time.